West Toledo. Three great stations, one stupid show. This is Mojo in the Morning, live.
Hey, this is Taylor Swift with my Detroit morning show, Mojo in the Morning.
Hello. Yes. It is time now for a contest heard round the world that, by the way, has gotten a lot of buzz on Taylor fan sites. A lot of people are saying, hey, you want to go see Taylor Swift? You get an opportunity if you listen to this dumb radio show called Mojo in the Morning. I think I've heard them before referencing Taylor on the show, but we won't go there. I like my job. Andrea is our next up for this contest. Hi, Andrea.
Let's go.
Andrea, the contest, 13 times for Taylor.
Yes.
You want to win some Taylor Swift tickets to see Taylor in Indianapolis?
I have been listening to this mashup like crazy. I don't even know if I can listen to it again, but it is insane. I've been dreaming about it in my sleep.
Have you really? Okay.
Yes.
Well, it's nice to be known as a show that you can dream about, but it's also something that wouldn't surprise me if it's surrounding Taylor Swift, right? 13 songs in this little quick thing. Here you go. All right. Take a deep breath.
I'll try.
No, literally. Take a deep breath.
Okay.
Right.
I think I got it. Hopefully.
Song number one.
Bad Blood.
Song number two.
Take It Off.
Song number three.
Roll Summer.
Song number four.
Wildest Dreams.
Song number five.
I Can Do It With a Broken Heart.
Song number six.
You Belong With Me.
You're almost halfway there. Song number seven.
Blank Space.
Song number eight.
Love Story.
Song number nine.
Fortnite.
Song number 10.
Style.
Song number 11.
Lavender Haze.
Song number 12.
I Knew You Were Trouble.
Song number 13.
Karma.
Why could Taylor's favorite number not be 12? You got 12 correct.
The closest we've had so far, Andrea.
Oh, no.
Me too. I thought you had it. I almost let out a gasp.
You had every one of the songs right, except for you missed one song.
Oh, my gosh. I feel like I deserve a little bit of a consolation prize.
You know what I think? How about this? You can watch the Taylor concert at my house on Saturday night with me and Chelsea.
Okay. I mean, I was going to drive down to Indiana anyway, but...
You can hang out with us. Although she'll watch it with you. I'll be watching football probably. Hey, you got this close. So that means just one of those songs was wrong. If you're paying attention, this is the closest that we've gotten. Now put it all together and let's get ourselves a winner tomorrow morning right here on the Mojo in the Morning Show. We'll play coming up tomorrow morning. Make sure you're listening between 6 and 10:30 in the morning to the Mojo in the Morning Show, okay?
All right, 6 and 10:30.
Between 6 and 10:30. So we're on the air at 6 o'clock till 10:30.
Okay, are you going to do your 7:40 again?
I'll tell you what, I'll give the specific time out before the end of today's show. So before 10:30 today, I'll tell you. I got to look at the show schedule, okay?
Okay, thank you so much.
All right, give it up for Andrea one more time, guys. She was great.
Good job, Andrea.
You're beautiful.
Pay your bills. You're damn right.
Need your bills paid?
We'll give you a shot at $1,000 in just a few minutes on Mojo in the Morning.